sex, money, and drugs. That's what I love.